bleeding at least for a few minutes anyway. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Slides the puck over.
David's already got three, James. When it's going good, you look for more.
And that's picked off in front. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here's a shot. Oh, tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post.
Connecticut's looking for a little luck here. I mean, they're down by a bunch. They can't even get a bounce their way.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And that one's broken up. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick pass to Flood. And a poke check knocks the puck away. That's a solid hit. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Here's a short pass to Gilly. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Here they are on the attack. The 360 with the puck. Steps across the blue line. Takes a shot. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. And they can't convert on the play. Cheese has got it in the defensive end. Calico scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. And he gets a glove on it to keep it at bay. Couldn't complete the play. And there's the save. New York's looking to break out. Moves it to Cheese. Slides it to Calico. Slides it across. Just misses.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Connecticut's got the puck along the wall. What a steal in his own end. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Connecticut's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. The Finest have the puck in the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Flood. And he gets down to block it. Centered out in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
A chance in front. Misses a golden opportunity there. Great reflexes. Another save. Quick feed to Flood. Scores! The captain comes through!
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
New York's having a lot of fun out there tonight. But, Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Good check. Frees the puck up. Carries it across the line. No one home on that play.
It's only a game.
We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his faceoff.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the faceoff.
Well, that's one way to win the draw. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up, They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. 2 goals in 70 seconds.
I think we can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over.
The Finest have extended this lead here in the third.
They didn't really need to because they dominated this game for about 2 hours, but there's another one in the bucket.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Uses the force on that hit. The Huskies will play it in their own end. Connecticut's moving it up the ice. The Finest have possession along the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Moves the puck behind the net. And they come up empty-handed. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. From the point, looks to make something happen. Gaining momentum in the offensive end.
Oh, you might call that the bank fire.
The defender read that well. He read that bounce pass angle. Took it away.
They've got numbers. Can't find his man. Quick feed to Cheese. Sends the pass over. Rocks him on the play. And he slides it quickly to Cheese. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Passed up ahead.
You saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come, three of them. New York's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Flood. Nice poke check. Monstrous hit in the boards.
You got to get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
Can't connect. And we are all over with this one tonight.
Well, you look at the final stats here, James, and they had more shots on goal. They had a very comfortable lead. It seemed like they had the puck and the game in control most of the night.
They looked like a firing squad out there, and the difference was they converted on many of those. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.
Until this day, my people hiding now and Self-destruction, you're bringing me down. Why'd you come over? Are we over? Are you playing around? You hold me gently, but it's empty. You should figure it out.
Well, the challenge has been accepted here in this EASHL showdown. Time to find out who gets to own this one. Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Finest have won the opening face-off and take possession here at the start. The Aces look to start the transition game. Slides it quickly to Mustakia. Now over to Vajiholahi. Quick pass to Al. Slides that one right across the blue line. Flood's got the puck in his own zone. New York's moving it into the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender. Maintains possession. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Can't get a hold of that pass. Looks to get the puck over to Calico. Moves it to Flood. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Across the line. The Finest have gained possession off the wall. Tosses it on to David. Moves the puck along the half wall. Into the corner now. Moved out in front. And he makes the easy save. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still no score in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Swing and a miss. Finns gliding the puck along the line. The Aces gain possession along the wall. Niagara Falls with possession in their own zone. Now a quick pass to Hall. Couldn't catch up to that pass. There's the whistle icing the call. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
That was an important face-off, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
Nice zone entry from the middle. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Calico's taking it from his own end. Couldn't find the intended target. Niagara Falls has possession of it now. Here's a short pass to Hall. Moves the puck. And that one's broken up. Flood's
sit down.
Pokes the puck away. And now he moves it quickly to Calico. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Flood. Niagara Falls looks to go on the attack. Passes over to two chains. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. There's the whistle. Here's the call from the officials.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. The Aces will play it against the boards. Centered out in front! The Finest have control of the puck. They clear the zone. The Aces take possession in the defensive end. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Moves it to Al. The Aces play it along the wing. Slides the puck down low. Cuts into the paint. Can't connect. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Calico's stick handling in his own zone. The Aces gain control of the puck against the wall. And that carries off a stick.
Both teams back to even strength as the power play expires, and we are still tied here.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
And I think about as big a stop as you can come up with so far tonight, that's a much-needed whistle there.
When you're running around in your zone, you're always yelling at the goalie, freeze it if you can. Finally, he jumps on it.
Cheese has won the faceoff, and he slides it quickly to Finn. Looking to set up offensively, and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Sends it over to Cheese. Blocked in traffic. The Aces get a hold of the puck along the boards. Into the attacking area from the left side. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick feed to Cheese. Handles the puck. Niagara Falls has it in their own zone. Here they come up along the wing. Sends a pass over. Niagara Falls has it against the half wall. New York's gained possession. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. David's gonna play it against the half wall. From the point, too much traffic in the lane. Great read on the block. Here's a race for the loose puck. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one. To come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Teams back on the ice are lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. Still no goals in this one. We'll see if that changes here as period number two is underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
New York's played themselves a really good first period. They've had the puck at the net. They've got rebound opportunities. They haven't found a way to finish, however.
With the steal. slides it over with pace to 2 chains.
Great defensive effort with the stick.
Calico's moving the puck through his own zone.
Right up the gut, here they go.
And now it's over to Calico. Loses his balance on the play. Takes control of the puck. Niagara Falls will play it at center. Moves it quickly over to Hall. Quick feed down low. Here's a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Gains the zone through center. Quick pass to Finn. Rocked him in the open ice. New York's got the puck against the boards. Oh, what a stop!
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We've still got zeros on the board. The Aces get a hold of the puck off the draw.
Straight up the middle, here they come. Great stick work with the steal.
Here's a short pass to Hall. Passes right to the front. Rocked him. And he regains control of the puck. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And it's a quick pass to Finn. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Niagara Falls plays the puck along the boards. Moved in front! Knocked away! The Finest have taken possession along the wall.
They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone.
From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves it to Calico. Couldn't connect on that pass. New York's on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Cheese. And there's the save.
Stinger's taken away all of the rebound possibilities by putting that puck in the corner.
Slides it up to 2 chains. The turnover, here they come. Niagara Falls has it in the open ice. 2 chains plays it into the offensive zone. Quick feed to David. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Back to the point it goes. And comes up empty. Niagara Falls gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Hall. Finn's got the puck along the wing.
Takes the feed. Moves it around along the half wall.
There's the physical side. Quick pass over to 2 chains. All alone! What a back check!
Yeah, he came all the way back, James. He's able to get to the puck without taking a penalty.
Sends it quickly to Calico. Now a quick pass to Flood. Cheese is gaining momentum, and they fail to go tape to tape. The Aces have it against the wall. Hall's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. And let's see what the call is. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot, the guy goes down, and you're toast every time.
And they manage to clear it. Niagara Falls has it near the wall. Al's got it on the offensive end. Fails to find the open man. The Aces take possession in the neutral zone. Nice pass. Big time stop there. Mustachi is working it around in the corner. And that one's broken up. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Receives the pass.
10 seconds.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Flood's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
New York's gained possession along the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Picks off the feed. Directed over to Flood. There's the end of period number 2. It's been all about the goaltenders tonight as we are still scoreless. what's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Third period is now underway, and this next goal could be a critical one. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Hall's got it into offensive territory. Feeds it down low. Nothing doing on that. The Finest have possession along the boards. David's lugging the puck. Quick pass to Flood. And now he moves it quickly to Calico. Takes the pass. A chance! And that's blocked! Here's an offensive chance. Puts it towards the net. Denies him! Save made by the goalie. Niagara Falls has it in the defensive end. Puck picked up by Hall. The Aces played along the boards. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Still scoreless in this one. Cheese has won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Here's a short pass to Hall. The Aces will take it behind the net, and they can't connect. Stop that one. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Wrists one. Oh, what a save in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Way too much congestion blocks that. Works it across to Flood. Intercepts it at center. Niagara Falls takes it across the line. Moves it to Hall. Niagara Falls looks to break out in their own end. Takes the feed. Along the half wall with the puck. Off the post and into the back of the net.
Just a quarter of an inch keeps that puck out. If it hits the post more directly, it stays out. As you're a shooter, that's a great sound.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Quick feed to Cheese. Here's a shot. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Let's it go. Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time. Quick feed to Flood. Over the line they come, and they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Vajrahulahi's got it in the defensive end. Big save.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Great save with the stick. There's another stop.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Niagara Falls leads it 1-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores! We're all tied up!
Oh, it's getting to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer. But they stay at it, and they get it done.
The Finest have drawn even, which should be a fun finish here, Ray.
And they've got the momentum, they've got the energy. That tying goal gives them a little juice of adrenaline.
And a great save! Horton's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
The setters will glide into the dot. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he gets in the lane to block that.
New York's got it along the wall.
Slides the puck over. Puts it on net. Close save! How did he get a piece of that?
Stinger's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Cheese has won the draw. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Cheese. Right out in front, and that's broken up. Niagara Falls moves ahead with the puck. Hall's got it along the wing. Hammers it on net, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. Dished on over to Mustakia. Here's a short pass to two chains. Takes the puck at the point. Final minute of play here in this third, and it's anyone's game for the taking. Moves right to the middle, and he can't find his man. Niagara Falls has possession of it now. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. And now he tries to get it across to Hall. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. A critical draw here. Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Comes up with the stop. David's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Cheese has got it through center. Up along the wing. And gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to David. Takes a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Moves the puck. Moves it to Mustakia. There's the horn. Regulation time has expired, and we are off to overtime. Get your overtime picks in, because they are ready to drop the puck. Oh, the anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Slides the puck across to Hall. Forces the turnover. Scoops up the puck now. Pass across to Cheese. Let's it go! With the stop. The Aces gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Quick feed to Cheese. Clearing attempt. Al's got a hold of the puck behind the net. Gains the zone through the middle. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Picks up the puck in his own end. Sends a pass over. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Finn. He's got a chance to win it here! Scores! They win it! There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. I suppose the old expression after this one is, be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted, this is what they got. It just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.
The official's made his way to center ice, and we are ready to get things underway. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Right up front, and that one's broken up. And he slides it quickly to Flood. And he loses control of the puck. Takes the feed. Denied by the goaltender. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We're still scoreless. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Al swooping in on the attack. Set it out in front. It's in. It's in. He scores.
Well, he got some help from the goaltender who couldn't find the puck. And as he goes to look for it, he shoves it into his own net.
Niagara Falls has to be feeling pretty good about themselves on that bench there, Ray.
They were lively to start the game, James. That'll pump more energy into this place already.
New York's got the puck against the half wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Finn's got it now deep inside his own end. The Aces gain possession along the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Off the one-timer, shuts him down. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Couldn't make that one happen. Quick pass to Hall, and that pass goes awry. Mustakis has got it in the defensive zone. denies him on the play.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by deflecting that rebound into the corner.
New York's got a hold of the puck. Nice pass. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that one stopped. Stinger's simply going to slow it down here, Ray. Do you like the strategy?
I do, but he hasn't touched the puck much this period, James, so you get to handle it a little bit here and maybe a little nervous, so you jump on it and get to reset.
Cheese has won the draw, and that puck leaves the zone. Move to the middle. Wrist shot from the slot. Gets the pad on it to keep it out.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Out front, and that one's broken up. Slides the puck to David. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Denied by the goaltender. Feeds it on over to Al. Handles the puck. That pass goes a little sideways. Great positioning in the defensive end.
New York's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video and say that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
Here's a short pass to Al. Receives the pass. Puts it up front. He scores! I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board.
Niagara Falls with a big-time goal here late in the second to widen the lead.
Confidence rises. You're not up by one anymore. You're in command of the game, and there's not much time left in this period.
He grabs the puck here at the point, and that's broken up. Here they come on the attack. Quick feed down low. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Centering pass in front. It's in the back of the net for an own goal. The Finest have counterpunched here, narrowing that gap to one with lots of time to go in this opening frame.
So stay on your front foot. Don't be satisfied just getting it to this point. Equalize this game before the intermission.
Takes it and looks ahead. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. New York's ready to go on the attack. Across the line from center. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Rocked on the play. Tries to feed it over to two chains. Taken by Hall. New York's got the puck along the wall. Niagara Falls looks to attack. Sacrifices the body to block it. And they send it right back to him. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. The Aces work it through center. Grabs control of it at the point. In close! Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Aces now lead by two. Nice job tying up his opponent. The Aces looking against the half wall. Puck sent over to Flood. Inside the final minute of the first here. Moves it quickly over to Cheese. The Aces have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. That concludes the opening 20 as both teams show some signs of life offensively. And the opening face-off here in period number two is about set. Cheese has won possession. Slides it across to Kelleher. Flood's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Moustakis going to the box for tripping.
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
Cheese has won the draw here in the offensive zone. Niagara Falls will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Moves it to Cheese. Takes the pass, and he rings the post! And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. And it's a quick pass to Finn. Right in front of the net! Can't connect! Niagara Falls will try to break out here shorthanded from the neutral zone now. Working the puck deep inside their own end. A chance to clear. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Now a quick pass to Finn. Quick shot. Too much congestion in front. And the puck clears the zone. Right up front and makes the save. And another stop.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Niagara Falls has found a way to get a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. From center, they get into the attacking area. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Takes the feed. Sends it down low. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. He scores! Off the defender's skate and into the net. Niagara Falls has already put up an offensive performance that you'd be happy with at the end of the game here.
This has been like a practice for them. Everything that they have done has been successful so far.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
6 minutes, 29 seconds.
The Aces have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. New York's won the draw in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Cheese. David's got it in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Cheese. And that banks off a stick. Moves with the puck at the corner. Calico's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to David. Big stop by the keeper.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that. Flood's got to dig in here. I mean, he's the leader of this team, James. And as their captain, everyone's looking to you when things don't go well.
Finn's got the puck. Sends the pass over. That's off a stick. Flood's got control of the puck in the corner. Here's a chance with the stop.
Stinger's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame, Niagara Falls has added to their lead. They're now up by 3. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he moves it to Moustakia. Niagara Falls plays it along the wing. Trying to get back on the attack now. Keeps hold of the puck. Here's a pass down low. The Aces carry it along the wall. Pass right in front. Easily turned away by the goalie's glove. Niagara Falls gains a hold of it. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. The Finest have possession along the boards. Dismiss that chance. Niagara Falls has the puck. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. A lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 to score. From one point man to another. And that shot gets caught in traffic. New York's got it in the offensive zone. Niagara Falls has it. Moves it quickly over. He's got a step. Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Short little breakaway. He makes no mistake.
Niagara Falls has continued this offensive onslaught. We still got half a game to play here, Razor.
That's a shame for the opponent, too. They're not able to keep up at any level tonight. This is a laugher at this point.
Finn's carrying it ahead. Jabs the puck away. 20 seconds. Directs it on over to Mustakia. Moves it to Hall. Scores! This is unbelievable!
It's turning into a laugher. Four straight goals for them as they take total control of this game.
The Aces don't seem to want this period to end here in the late stages of the second.
No, this is fun time now. They're playing four lines and just rolling over top of them.
Niagara Falls plays it against the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Centering pass, laying the body. Picked up along the boards by Hall. And he slides it quickly to Al. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Tries to get the puck to Flood. Quick feed to Cheese. Can't catch up to the pass. Mustaki has got the puck in his own zone. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. The Aces scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Mustakia. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Poked away. On the attack along the boards. Here's a short pass to Al. Niagara Falls will play the puck from the corner. And that's blocked. There's the horn ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Here we go, a big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And now it's over to Finn. Rips it, and that goes off a player. He was locked in there. The Aces will play it in their own end. Nice zone entry from the left. Niagara Falls on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop! Feeds it to Flood. Moves it quickly over to Cheese. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Hall's taking it from his own end. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Moves it to Al. Moves the puck along the half wall. Move to the middle, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Answered the call there. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to get it to Cheese, and it's a quick pass to David. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And now it's grabbed by Hall, and he passes it up ahead to two chains. Right in front, turns it away. Can't connect. And now he angles it across to David. The Aces have it from their own end. Pokes it away in his own end. Niagara Falls takes possession along the wall. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance right in front, and they can't connect.
answered the call on that play. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Sends it over to Vaji Holahi. Look out, a two-on-one. The Finest have gained control of the puck in their own zone. That pass doesn't go. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Quick feed to Cheese. And the puck leaves the zone. Here's an odd man rush. And now he tries to get it across to Vaji Holahi. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck over to Kelleher. Niagara Falls tries to break out from their own end. And he's ridden off the puck. Hall's got it in the corner. He tries to tuck it in. New York's got it behind the net. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Let's it go. Big time stop there. Quick pass to Cheese. Tries to get it over to Al. Moves the puck.
Two chains is coasting along pretty well. Good legs tonight, but everybody feels good in a blowout.
Slides the pass over to Flood. New York's got the puck along the wall. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Here he is.
He's in front.
Scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one. The Finest have to be asking themselves, are there more goals to follow for them now?
They might also be asking themselves, where was that earlier? They've got a big hole to climb out of.
No question.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here's a short pass to Al. With possession along the wall. Moves the puck down low. Centered out in front. And they can't convert on the play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mustakia. Centering pass. Whiffs on that. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Flood's going to play it against the half wall. The Aces look to start the transition game. And here's a pass to Mustakia. Approaching the final minute of regulation. Al's got it to the side. Moves it quickly over to two chains.
Oh, and that backfires.
Yeah, he tried the bounce pass to himself. Didn't work.
Moves it to Kelleher. New York's got the puck against the boards. Quick feed to Kelleher. And that goes off a player in front. From point blank, denies him in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there.
Niagara Falls came ready to play tonight. Tons of scoring chances, and they lead it big time here late in this third. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Maintains possession. Niagara Falls with possession in their own zone. Oh, smart heads up read. Denies him in close.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
The Aces have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end. Well, and as we put a bow on this one, they called upon the Thunder, and they got it, literally, here.
Well, man, James, they challenged these guys to a match. It didn't work out anyway the way they thought it was going to, and they take the L.
Challenge laid. Challenge accepted. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We are both fired up to watch this EASHL showdown. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk, it's time to find out what this is all about. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Into the corner of the attacking area. And he totally whiffs on that one. Finn's got it across the line. And now he moves it to Flood. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. New York's looking to break out. Quick pass to Calico. And they'll dump it in. Niagara Falls has possession of it now. Slides it diagonally to Mustakia. Excellent stick work on the play. Oh, just a textbook hit. The Aces get a hold of the puck along the boards. Slides it over to two chains. New York's got the puck in their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Comes up with the stop. Sends the pass down low. Right out front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that one's broken up. Puck grabbed by Hall. Here's a short pass to Al. Sends a pass over. Couldn't complete the play. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. New York's got it across the line. Centering pass! And that one's broken up. Great block there. Mustachia stick handling in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to two chains. Sends it across. And he denied that opportunity. Off his stick. Denies him again.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Calico's moving the puck through his own zone. Into the offensive end now. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. The Aces will play it from the defensive zone. Slides it on over to two chains. Into the corner now. Heads to the back of the net. Moves it to Cheese. Takes the feed. Here's a howitzer at the net.
Greatest.
Oh, comes up with a stop. New York's across the blue line. Niagara Falls has it behind the cage. Nice pass. Puts it on net and makes the save. Puck moved over to Finn. Rocks him. And nothing doing on that play.
He had a good chance there. He tries to slide it through, gets denied.
The Finest have the puck in the open ice. Breakaway! Finn's been tripped up and we got a penalty coming up here. And the puck escapes the zone and they'll be forced to tag up. And play finally comes to an end. Here's the officials. Fajahulahi's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
As soon as the hands go up when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
Takes control of the puck. Receives the pass.
Turn
that chance aside. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Now he takes it over the line, sends it in deep. The Finest have the puck in the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Lays into the body on the play. And the puck leaves the zone. Looking to break out here on the power play. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Flood's lugging the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
Still tied here as the power play fails to come up with a goal.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Niagara Falls gains a hold of it. Slides the puck to two chains. All alone! Nothing doing!
perfect shot, doesn't execute it.
Here in the late going of the frame, still no score in this one. The Aces get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes a shot, stopped by the goaltender.
Puck possession so critical, another faceoff coming up here.
Niagara Falls takes possession off the draw. Handles the puck. Quick feed to Al. Not able to connect. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Second period underway, and we're still in search of our first goal in this one. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
New York's talked about getting pucks to the net. They certainly did that in that first period. They just haven't found a way to crack the ice.
Two Chains looks around. He scores! One-timer and a beaut. Niagara Falls finally breaks the deadlock here, Ray.
Finally a crack of light between the two teams. They've been on top of each other this whole game.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Sends it over! Can't connect! Two Chains plays it along the wall. Manages to hang on. Hangs onto the puck. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. New York's gained possession along the boards. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Slides the puck across to Cheese. Quick pass to Hall. Carries it in. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Along the half wall with the puck. Here comes the pushback. And that's blocked away.
Calico's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Two Chains plays the puck. The Finest have possession along the boards. And we've got a two-on-one. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Puts it to the front of the net. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Passes it to Veggie Holahe. The Aces move to the offensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Puts it on goal. He scores! That's two in a row.
They got the first one, and I was really interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Niagara Falls seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to two goals. Here's a short pass to Finn. Niagara Falls gains a hold of possession. Makes a move in front. Big play inside the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Picks off the feed. The Aces move it in. Strong defensive effort. New York's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck across to Finn. No one home on that play. Flood's got it in the defensive end. Niagara Falls plays the puck from the corner. Slides it quickly to Al. Niagara Falls plays the puck along the boards. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Cheese. Here's a chance to get it out. There's the whistle, icing the call. Past the halfway mark of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Mustakis has got it on the offensive end. Slides the puck down low. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. New York's got it in their own zone. And now it's over to Finn. Broken up at center. Mustakis got it along the wing. From the slot. And that shot dies in traffic. And we'll get a face-off as the puck goes out of play. New York's looked good offensively to this point, but they continue to trail here in the second. Cheese has won the face-off. Niagara Falls has it near the wall. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. New York's in now. Niagara Falls looks to move the puck from their own end. Hall's taking it from his own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Takes the feed. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Finn scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Makes the save! The Finest have taken possession along the wall. They've got numbers to his teammate, and he makes the save.
Stinger's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
And now he moves it quickly to Mustakia. Here's a chance out front. Scores! 3 is the magic number.
Man, that goalie is getting just torched down there. 3 in a row here.
Niagara Falls has only added to their lead. Is there a danger of just getting complacent here now late in the second?
Yeah, because you get sloppy. You're up by so much. If you make a mistake, it doesn't stress you out so much. Pretty soon, you can give away a couple of quick ones and change the complexion of this game.
Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. Well, the ice has sure looked tilted after 40 minutes of play as the second period comes to an end. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Time for the opening face-off here in period number 3. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Finest have gained control of the puck along the wall. Came up with the save on that play. New York's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Cheese has won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance. Strong use of the body. Right in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Dumps it in. Gets it over to Hall. Niagara Falls has it in the neutral zone. The Aces gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. New York's looking to break out. Moves it to Finn. double mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. And that clangs off the iron. Made the stop on that play. Stinger's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 3-0 is where we sit. Steps in and takes the puck. Quick feed to Calico. Slides it across to David. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period, Niagara Falls has dominated to this point. They lead it 3-0. Hall's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Mustakia. Hall's gaining momentum. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And a great save!
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
Stinger's read the situation, and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray.
Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a sense that the guys are starting to run around. He's been on top of it tonight. Been an excellent game.
New York's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Moves it on over to two chains, and they fail to go tape to tape. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
Are you going to cry ice till now, bud?
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Vajahoulihi's going off for interference.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lump it. And that one's turned away. Stinger's under fire, and he's going to hang on for the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Tees him up, denies him. He got all of it. Nearing the point. Hammers it on net. Steps in with the block. Here's an offensive chance. Grabs the puck as they try to escape the blaze. Now he slides it up to Finn. Here's a chance on the doorstep, and they can't connect. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Couldn't connect on that pass. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Oh, drops him with the hit.
Yeah, I'm not so sure if he was expecting her to finish the hit off. He will next time.
No one back, a 2-on-0. Oh, great defensive play. It's in the back of the net, but being called off immediately here.
Yeah, goalie interference, James. The ref has waved this off immediately.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Hall's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Gets in front of it. Again, the denial by the goaltender. And now it's to Flood. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle. Penalty coming up.
Now you react. You go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Here's a chance right in the slot, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Here's a chance to set up now. The Finest have gained possession off the wall. And he comes up with it. The Aces take possession in the defensive end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Back at the point, they set it up. Right on the doorstep. Here's a short pass to Flood. That opportunity's rejected. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end.
It's like they put a lid on... Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James. It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. Flood's actions pretty evident in the eyes of the officials here for tripping.
Now reaches in with his stick, and he'll go to the box.
Levels him with the hit. The Finest have possession shorthanded. From the blue line, they take control of it. Shuts him down. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Nothing doing on that. Angles it over to Finn. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Niagara Falls takes possession of the puck. Couldn't find the intended target. New York's got a hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Finn. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Here's an offensive chance. Stays with it. Penalty has expired. You got to give the shorthanded unit a lot of credit there. Turn that one aside. Business picking up here, Ray.
Yeah, the goalie's involved. There's a player involved. Who knows what's going on?
Late goings of this period. Niagara Falls boasting a 3-0 lead here in this one. Hulls want it in their own end. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. New York's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Cheese. Moves it to David. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Scores! Good things come to those that wait.
Yeah, finally rewarded for all the work they did around the front of the net and in the offensive zone. They're finally able to punch through.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. What a steal in his own end.
It's like he had his eyes closed and he was trying to hope play something just to try and...
He's got a step! And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising looking play.
New York's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Trying to gain a step, all alone. Here's the pass, denies him on the play. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Moves across the point. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Here's the official call.
That turns out to be a bad shift for them as they take couple of penalties on the same play. That's a hole they're going to have to dig out of.
No kidding. They're paying for that sort of chaos on the ice there in the last couple moments. Comes up with the stop. Just 5 seconds. And not much on that one. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Yeah, time to go back to the drawing board. Challenge somebody else next time.
Maybe turn that controller upside down, right?